Shawnee's number 6 blue hole is a par 5 and is 521 yards. Blue 6 is a slight dogleg right hole, where accuracy off the tee is crucial. Trees guard the right and left side of the fairway. A large fairway bunker on the left may come into play on the second shot. The green is relatively flat, but is protected by a deep bunker short.